What it do, Spy Ninjas? Chad said to meet us here in this parking lot. He has a surprise for us. What is that guy up to?
Oh, I hear him.
Watch out, everybody! I'm driving crazy! Are you guys ready for the greatest challenge ever? This is my big surprise. Follow me.
I wanted a Tesla, Chad, not a U-Haul.
Oh, this is way better than a Tesla, because inside of a Tesla, you can't do this.
Oh.
It is the Chaos Simulator. Yesterday, we had such a horrible time. It was so chaotic. We need to improve our skills. We need to beat Project Zorgo. And the best way to train is to train in pure chaos. You guys are going to stand in the back here, and we'll see who can last the longest while I drive like a maniac. Whoever wins this challenge wins a PS5. First challenge is stand in this blue square. Who can last the longest wins. All right, be first. I'm driving. Guys, do not try this at home. We are professionals. This is a closed course. We know what we're doing, and we've got lots of safety equipment. Just don't try it, okay? It's dumb.
I'm suited up, guys. I'm ready for your simulation, Chad.
Okay, V, get in the square. 1 minute in the square. How long do you have? 3, 2, 1, start! Uh-oh, we're moving.
Oh,
we're moving.
Oh, yes.
Oh, watch out, V. I'm turning right.
Oh! Well, V, we got some protection on the walls just in case.
I'm glad she's wearing a helmet because of this.
Uh-oh, there goes the ball.
Time for a donut.
Woo!
Oh, the ball!
Oh, God. Oh, V, you're out of the square.
Oh, I think I just hurt her fall on her butt. Oh, my gosh.
Hold on, donut!
Whoa!
Regina, if I throw up, is that okay with you?
No. If I throw up, is that okay with you?
Yes.
Of course.
Oh. There you go. Just sit, right?
Yeah, does that
work?
Sit. Oh, yeah. Oh, you look like
PZ2. Do the PZ2, V. I think you stopped. Hey!
All right, V, 1 minute is up. Let's go make sure V is safe.
That wasn't so bad.
That was good. She did a good job.
Oh.
I think the majority of the time, she was in the square.
I think so.
Yeah.
Okay, V. How'd you do, V?
It was great. It wasn't that bad. You were not that bad of a driver, Chad.
What? I'm not that bad of a driver.
Dude, I heard you thump a couple times.
You floored it, man.
I thought she did really well.
Okay, V, you were in the square for this many seconds out of that 1 minute.
Hey!
Good.
Who of you thinks can beat V for that PS5?
That was impressive, V, but you know who's more impressive than you?
Regina?
Yeah! Oh,
no. Daniel Gizmo!
Oh.
Okay.
Haven't you seen me in action before? I know what I'm doing when it comes to physical activities.
Okay, come on down, Daniel.
Yes, you and your...
Physical activities.
Don't break the pass!
Oh my gosh, look at Daniel's physical activities.
All right, yeah, let's do this thing.
Danny boy.
Oops, sorry for spitting.
V, do you have any tips? How do I stay in the square for longest? I kind of want to beat you.
Do you really need a PS5? You don't even know how to game, girl.
I know how to
practice.
Game.
Imagine if V wins the PS5, we'd all be upset.
She'll share with me.
Yeah, we can start a gaming channel together.
Yeah.
You know, I feel like I'm gonna get sick. I get car sick all the time. Oh, maybe that's the technique. I throw up all over the place. It gets extra slippery for you.
Oh.
What'd you eat this morning? Yeah.
What do you think, Chad? Italian footlong with extra salami and cheese. Onions too.
So soon that'll be all over the floor.
Nasty.
Why do we live with these guys?
I don't know. We should take the U-Haul and just move out.
Chad, you're the best.
We'll get our own house.
Yeah.
Okay, Danny boy, are you ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, man.
Oh.
I feel a break coming on. 3, 2, 1, break!
He's going extra hard for me!
Oh no!
Ah!
survived them.
Oh, jeez. I think it was harder up here than down there.
Oh, it was so much harder.
You can feel my heart.
Oh, hi, Daniel.
My heart's beating so fast.
Oh, Daddy boy!
How'd you do?
I feel like I can barely speak. I feel so out of breath.
Really?
I was trying really hard.
It was actually scarier up here.
Scarier?
Yeah, I did. It was way better on the ground.
Whoa.
She was about to fall off and she was going to take me with her.
I had to use my legs. I went like this.
Are you serious? And I was holding on to her.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Chad, you went extra fast.
I got a little more comfortable with my driving and I went a little faster, so maybe we'll give you a couple bonus seconds.
Okay, I'll need all the seconds I can get. I feel like I was in the square like for 4 seconds.
Is it my turn?
It's your turn.
Yes,
now.
Regina, come on down to the square. Jeez.
All right, Regina is in the blue square. Are you ready, Regina?
Okay, I'm ready.
Your feet aren't even in the square.
What? To be in the square?
Yes.
Yeah, Regina.
How am I gonna beat ballet?
Stop being a frog.
I don't think they hear me. I think they're just yelling and screaming towards themselves. She's freaking out already.
Look at this. Some balance.
Don't waste all your leg energy now. Takes a lot of leg strength. There you go.
3, 2, 1, go!
You're still in the square?
I'm still in the square.
Do the sharp left.
Oh my God, there's a lot. Guys, I'm really good at this.
Yeah.
Come on, Chad, floor it, boy, floor it.
Gas it.
Oh my gosh, this is too much fun.
I'm back, come on. I'm really good at this.
She's doing pretty good.
Oh. They call me clumsy. Look at me. I can't even sit.
Look at me. Look how upright I am. I'm completely upright.
Oh, Regina! Regina!
How'd Chad, you do? I was fantastic!
Whatever!
No, I'm serious!
She's actually really good!
She was actually really good!
I
think the two, like, the movingness and then I'm clumsy, it cancels each other out.
No, that's not how it works.
I don't know!
You're the clumsiest person I know! You should have been flying all over the place!
I was probably in there for, like, 50 seconds.
What?
Yeah, I said 90% of the time.
What?
Yeah, most of the time she was in there.
Oh, did you change your driving style for me?
No,
I would never do that. I drive equally for everybody.
I'm just skilled.
Before I go back, shout out to all of you notifications who have been sending in your videos of We Are the Spy Ninjas! Showed a bunch of your screen names right here. Maybe we'll even show a little video. I'll show a little couple little videos right here.
They're really cool.
You guys are helping us take down Project Zorgo, and you're helping us alert YouTube that Project Zorgo is trying to shut down YouTube on New Year's Eve. We are gonna stop them with your help. Regina won the last round, but there's more rounds to go. This next one is tossing balls into a bucket from the blue square. It's gonna be tough because I'm gonna be driving like a maniac, and who can get the most balls into that bucket right there is gonna be the winner.
So you can barely stand, and now we're supposed to play a sport?
Heck yeah, man. It's called U-Haul basketball.
Okay, you know what? That's fun. I'm a baseball guy. Balls in the title.
I'm blue, so I'll be using the blue balls.
I think you can use any color balls you want, Daniel. But yeah,
blue balls are the best balls.
Collect all your balls. How many balls do you think Daniel's gonna get? Okay. How many balls do you think Daniel's gonna get? Because I don't have much confidence in
you. What did they say? Only 17? I can do more than 17, guys.
Yeah, that's what they said. Yeah.
You guys are sitting awfully close to the bucket. You better watch your faces.
Okay, Danny boy, get your balls ready. I'm talking about the balls he's gonna throw into the buckets.
How you feel, Daniel?
I'll be honest with you, I feel a little queasy.
1 minute on the clock. How many points can Daniel score? We will see. 3, 2, 1, play ball!
Nothing!
You didn't get it!
You're not good
at this game.
Like a one!
you gotta go for two at the same time. Here we go.
Ah! Whoa! I got a new strategy now. More turns. I can't make it too easy for him throwing those balls, right?
Oh! Oh! Ah! Ah!
I'm trying to get it in.
Am I doing it?
No, you're not. You're hitting the ceiling, Daniel.
He's not even looking.
Whoa!
I gotta focus. Ah! 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 I trip on the ball. Ah! Ah! Ah!
Daniel, you suck. You're not good at this game.
Yeah.
You're not gonna win the PS5. Hey! Don't throw the balls at us.
Here's a ball for you.
Oh, Daniel, look at him.
I got 26, I think.
Oh. Okay, Daniel!
Oh my gosh!
Are you okay? What happened?
I did amazing, man! You should have seen me! What? I threw four at the same time.
What?
I might be sick.
What happened?
Check the basket, Chad.
How many?
I thought you actually did really good.
Oh my god.
Daniel. I only did two.
My guess was right.
Yeah, you were right, V.
You guys cheated. You took some out.
No. He was throwing them at us.
Yeah, there's more that hit my face than in the basket.
Really?
So hard, guys. Oh, you think two is a low number, huh?
Yeah.
Well, but once you guys get in here, you'll realize two's a lot.
We never left, Daniel.
Okay, V, what's behind you here?
What?
In your hoodie.
Oh!
Hey, you made it into V's hoodie.
Hey, that counts. That should count.
That's extra point.
Yeah, yeah.
That's like a bonus point there.
You see his aim? He was aiming at us.
4 points. 4 points.
I don't think so. 2 points. Okay. Next up is Regina.
Oh, easy. I got this. I'm going to win the PS5.
What you gonna play? Animal Crossing?
That's not on the PS5, Chad.
Oh. Animal Crossing Extreme?
I'm gonna play the new Spider-Man game.
Ooh! I would love that idea.
I'll play it with you.
Okay, Regina! Balls in the bucket in 3, 2, 1, go!
Daddy boy or Regina?
It's gonna be hard to tell, cause I'm turning like crazy. I ain't making it easy.
Shoot, okay, this is the easy part. He's not moving much. This is when I make all the balls. I gotta win that PS5. The dash is going down. Okay, I think we stop. It didn't start off too good for me, but I made a comeback at the end.
Daniel didn't say a single word. Are you okay, Daniel?
Aww.
He's sleeping?
Oh, Regina! My stomach.
Oh my gosh.
Please tell me I beat Regina. I sacrificed my stomach for this game.
Oh gosh, Daniel, how many do you think she did?
Yeah. My eyes were closed the whole time. I have no idea. Zero, I hope. Please, V.
I want to see this bucket. Oh, Daniel doesn't look very happy. You're telling me there's more than two balls in this bucket?
Yes, really?
Let's see.
Oh, there's three!
There's three!
Wow!
Two is more than three.
And I thought I did it.
What did you say?
What'd you just say?
Two is more than three.
Why'd you say that?
You're right. It is more than three. I win.
Yeah, Daniel wins.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
What, you want to try
the
again?
The brain's a little messed up.
Did you hit your head?
Yeah, I hit my head too much. Three is greater than two.
There you go.
I win.
Wow.
Okay, fine, Regina, I'll give you props. Here.
Wow.
I'm a baller.
What are you giving her?
Props.
Did you just fart on your hand?
Are you sure this whole challenge is going to help us defeat Project Zorgo?
Of course.
I mean,
This is the Chaos Simulator! You saw how chaotic it was at the top of the pyramid with the fighting division attacking us. We need to be ready for anything. A sharp turn, a slam on the brakes. We could be prepared.
Okay, well, at least I'm not going.
We're not going.
Your turn, dude.
Can she make four?
Do you want to drive?
All right. You better buckle up, boys and girls. I'm gonna go a little faster than usual, I think. It's hard to tell how fast Chad was going back there.
All right, guys. It's my turn now. And Chad's been driving this whole entire time. How did I get Daniel? Now he's driving. This is his first time driving the U-Haul. I mean, what am I gonna do? Am I gonna like fall out the whole entire thing? Did he even lock this thing properly?
The good part is all you have to do is make four.
We got Chad up here. He can't even sit up really.
I'll give him the double tap. We're ready, Danny boy.
All right. You guys ready? Little vroom vroom, here we go!
Oh gosh!
Oh my goodness!
There goes the balls! Come on, babe!
Oh! 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 Oh my gosh!
Oh boy!
Yeah.
Oh boy! Oh boy! This is not looking good!
Oh, no.
Wow! Daniel's driving way more aggressively than I did, I think! Oh gosh!
Oh damn!
You're sliding all over! Oh! Oh my gosh! Throw it in the bucket!
Daniel!
Oh! Oh! Come on, B, get some ball! Oh! Oh! It's like curving in the air! Oh, I think you got one!
You got one?
Come on, B, keep going! This is your chance! Daniel's slowing down! Oh, I think that's it. I think your time is up. Time is up. I think Daniel's a way crazier driver than I am.
Oh yeah, I don't feel too good either.
I've never felt throopy in my life. I think this is the first time I ever.
Serious?
Not really. I mean, I actually feel really dizzy though.
Oh gosh.
Oh wow. Daniel, you're a madman!
Did you like my driving skills, guys?
No.
No!
What happened to you?
She was on her back the whole time.
I thought she had a pretty good technique.
Oh, no.
She was on her back just throwing like this.
Well, was it an effective technique?
No. My knee pads came off and it landed on my knee.
Oh, really?
It kind of hurt, guys, so don't try this at home.
Yes.
Yeah.
Especially if Daniel's driving, don't try it at home.
Yeah. Stay away from Daniel when you see him on the road.
Yeah.
Hey.
Well, let's check your bucket.
The results are in, V.
Oh, gosh.
Whoa!
Oh, really?
V can't even see.
No, wait, five?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
That's amazing.
V is on her way to winning that PS5. However, she is tied with Regina. We need a tiebreaker, don't we?
Hopefully Daniel's not driving.
I'll drive.
No.
Hey, you did great when I drove.
Oh, that's true. Yes, Daniel, continue driving.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
You're a good driver.
The tiebreaker between V and Regina is who can hold this cup of water and not let any drop out of it. Whoever cup is higher at the end wins the PS5.
My hands aren't shaky. I got this.
Okay, Danny boy, you gonna drive this baby?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes, I am.
Be nice to me.
She did win at the balance. She lasted longer, so I'm a little worried.
The rumors aren't true. I'm not clumsy after all.
You're clumsy, except for when it comes to being in the U-Haul. For some reason, you're super agile. I don't get it.
But she fell when the car wasn't moving.
Don't worry, Regina. You're in good hands.
All aboard!
The final championship round.
Round.
Who's gonna win, Regina or V?
V.
All right, this is gonna be fun.
There's a lot on the line right now. I really want that PS5.
Oh gosh.
I'm good at balancing.
Daniel's starting up the car.
Go! Oh, ho, ho. Oh, look at that there. Oh! Whoa, you didn't lose any?
Nope.
Oh gosh, how's that? Oh boy.
I told you I'm really good balance.
How is this possible?
I'm awesome.
Whoa. Oh boy.
There goes some.
There goes some. Just a little bit.
Guys,
how are you doing so well?
I can even do a little dance.
Do a little dance.
Oh, you like my singing?
I love it.
It's so weird, because, like, sometimes when she's just standing there, she's just tripping, you know?
I can't believe how well you're doing. Look at the balls rolling around.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Look at me. Look at me. Oh.
Look at you. Look at you. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, my gosh.
How did you stay up? I, like, fell over there.
I'm not feeling too good in my insides, but on the outside.
Whoa!
Oh! Regina! I think Daniel learned how to drive better. Oh my gosh, that was it. Hold your cup up.
I used a lot of muscles.
Whoa, that's
wow.
Done?
You didn't lose very much, Regina.
Look at me.
Wow.
I'm awesome.
Look at this, Daniel.
What?
Look at this.
No way.
She kept that much water in there.
No, she emptied it and she spit. Oh, that's all spit.
No, Daniel. It would be filled with puke.
How did you do that?
That's crazy.
I was doing wide turns and stuff.
She's really balanced.
I don't feel good, but you know.
Man.
I do what I do for the PS5.
Did you take it easy on her?
I think Daniel wants Regina to win the PS5.
Why would I want that? It's not like we could play together for hours and have lots of fun.
Crazy.
No, I promise, I was doing lots of big turns.
Mm. Okay, Daniel, V. It has to be fair, come on.
V, I believe in you. You can do this, V. You got this, girl.
Well, he totally took it easy.
Oh, look at those, look at them, they're planning something.
Chad. No, they're just kidding.
Are they cheating?
No, for real. The audience saw the big turns I was doing, right, Spy Ninjas? I was going easy on her.
Alright, so yeah,
Spy Ninjas, comment down below if Daniel was going easy on Regina or not.
There we go. It's a little higher than the water, but you know, it's okay. It's okay. We'll remember that.
Sorry, V.
Okay, V, you got this, girl.
I think you're gonna do amazing, but you did so well. I don't know.
Yeah, you did really good, Regina. And this is water. You guys know how I feel about water, right?
Oh, boy.
Oh, no.
Oh, look at the balls.
Oh, no.
Balls are rolling.
Balls are rolling.
Oh, boy. Oh.
Whoa.
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 Oh, boy.
Got my stance.
Got your stance on.
My Asian squats?
Oh, yeah. Whoa.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
no.
Oh, gosh.
Oh.
You're doing good.
Oh,
they're on the ball. Oh, you dropped them.
Oh, no, I can't.
Oh, you're spilling. You're spilling.
I'm spilling.
Oh.
She actually might beat me.
Oh. Steady like a rock.
Oh, how did you not? How did you not tip over right there? Look at the balls. They're going crazy.
Steady like a rock.
Whoa. Whoa!
Yeah!
You don't feel so good, Regina?
I don't feel too hot, Dad.
Oh, did you call me Dad?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hair flip.
Whoa. You're in a hair flip?
Oh, no. Oh, no, I fell on my hair flip.
You were getting too confident.
I was getting... Wait, are we done?
I think that's it. Oh, boy.
Why is everybody got that face on their looks?
Because we're about to throw up.
We're about to throw up, Daniel.
Really? Oh, yeah, you don't look too good, Regina.
Don't talk about it. I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, you're so emo now with that blue hair. Ew.
I'm going to throw up. I'm so emo.
Well, who cares about Regina? How did you do?
Can you get the marker, Daniel?
Regina, what's going on? Regina!
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, I got the marker.
All right.
This is my cuppy.
Alright, let's hold up V's cuppy. V's water. Oh my gosh! V's water!
I think I did it.
Oh, that is close.
Oh, man, that is really close.
That was so close!
I think I know a winner though. It's pretty apparent to me that V Qwaint is the winner!
PS5!
She said
PS5!
I said PS5!
Oh, wait,
Your hearing's impaired now.
If you want to win the game console, you have to at least
I
know the name
PS5.
Of it.
I'll share it with everyone.
Oh,
yay!
We can all play games together! Four of us.
If we can survive this chaos simulator right here, which you guys all three did, you did it amazing, we can survive anything. We can take down Project Zorgo. We can save YouTube from getting deleted on New Year's Eve.
Yes. Especially you would be a good job.
Yeah, we gotta do this, guys, because we are the Spy Ninjas.
We are the Spy Ninjas.
We're the Spy Ninjas.
Let me do my Daniel impression.
Huh?
Oh, we are the Spy Ninjas. Woohoo! I've got one more fun surprise lined up here. Let's go back to the safe house.
for that little surprise.
Ooh.
And
fun.
Shout out to all you notification ninjas who are sending in your videos saying we are spy ninjas. We're gonna do a kick bump to you.
U-Haul kick bump.
Kick bump.
Kick bump. Oh, Daniel.
Whoops.
Ah.
Shoot.